Now, if you have a permanent email address, you can also look for other features, something like what we refer to as unlimited email addressing or star email forwarding, where you can actually make up as many email addresses as you want, something called unlimited email addressing. Anything at you.com goes to you, and you can use this as a listing differentiator, as a tracking device. You can manage spam this way. So the way it works for me is anything at saulkline.com comes to me. Anything at saulkline.com. And all I have to do is make it up on the fly. I don't have to do any technology because anything at saulkline.com comes to me. If I'm going to run some ads, let's say I'm going to run an ad in the LA Times, the email address I might put in that ad is lat@saulkline.com. And if I'm going to run an ad in the New York Times, the email address I might put in that ad is nyt@saulkline.com. And if I'm going to run an ad in the Wall Street Journal, the email address that I might use is wsj@saulkline.com. Now, at the end of the month, I analyze the results of all of my marketing, and I see that I got no email addressed to lat@saulkline.com. I got two emails addressed to nyt@saulkline.com, and I got 827 emails addressed to wsj@saulkline.com. Well, I'm going to focus my advertising dollars next month on the Wall Street Journal, using email addresses to help you determine which marketing and advertising is actually working for you.